add some water. But baby, this is a look. This is a fucking look. Welcome back to my channel. Today's video is another get ready with me. My ponytail is still wet. I'm just waiting for it to air dry and then I'm gonna head out. Hope you guys want to see how I got this amazing. I love this look. It's definitely giving me like summer vibes. To be honest, at the beginning of this video when I started doing my makeup, I was saying it was gonna be like super neutral, pop of orange, but my hands had other plans and I'm not mad at it because honestly, like, it looks so good and my accessories are orange, so I think it just balances everything out really, really nicely. So yeah, if you guys want to see how I got this look, if you guys want to see how I got this look, then just keep watching. Okay.
Oh my god, I look crazy. Like somebody's auntie right now, but I just finished working out, so you guys know I sweated out my hair. So like, I have like 5 head ties on. I only have like 2 on, but I should have been like wrapping up my makeup right now, but everybody's running late. My girl's running late, so yeah. You guys, okay, I'll set. Let me just start, okay? Just wash my face because, you know, I was working out. I am going to prep my skin with some of the Ulla Henriksen Truth Serum. I cannot take myself serious right now. But anyways, Joanna. Joanna. Oh, I should probably tell you guys where I'm going. I'm going to this all-white Afrobeats day party. I love day parties, so... Okay, we're good. And then I'm just gonna moisturize with the Ulla Henriksen Sea Rush Brightening Gel Cream. So I'm gonna switch it up today and use a different primer. I'm gonna use the Huda Beauty Matte Perfection Free Makeup Base. It's very watery at first, but it obviously dries down to... not very watery, but as you guys can see, it's hella creamy. But it dries down to a matte base. I can't really take this ponytail out. Looks crazy. I was wearing it straight for a bit, but I've realized I like this hair texture, which is Peruvian deep wave. I like it better in its natural state because straightening it, it takes so long and it just doesn't get bone straight. Obviously it's deep wave hair, so you know, I'm gonna just wet it. Plus it looks better because obviously my hair is naturally curly and it's kinky, so it just blends better. I'm gonna go in with my foundation and I'm using the NARS Natural Radiant Longwear Foundation. Here's my sponge. Don't tell me I left it in the kitchen because I was making cereal. Be right back. Go ahead and blow my eye. For my highlight, I think I'm gonna use the Born This Way Multi-Use Sculpting Concealer in Sand. This is one shade lighter than the shade I normally use. I normally use Warm Sand. Just a little bit. Oh, that looks good. Yeah, I'm gonna bring that concealer down a little bit right here. I can't wait to be done with my makeup. I'm gonna use this setting powder for the second time. This is the Too Faced Ethereal setting powder. This is in translucent medium. It is very, very yellow. Okay. I'm gonna need to... I used it on top of my regular yellow setting powder from Huda Beauty. No, it's a little bit too dark, so I'm gonna use Blondie from Huda Beauty. This is not doing it for me. I'm gonna go ahead and bronze my face using my favorite bronzer at the moment, which is the Fenty Beauty Sunstalker in Caramel Cutie. Snatch that nose real quick. Yeah, that's more than snatched. I'm just gonna blend over here. I'm gonna quickly do my eyes. Honestly, it's gonna be super neutral, soft brown. I'm gonna do a pop of orange because my accessories are orange, and just to, I don't know, like, make my lip pop a little bit more. Oh, I gotta prime first, sis. Just go ahead and do that. Okay, I'm gonna go in with Shaka. And then I'm gonna go in with, I haven't used this shade before. Actually, no, I'm gonna do a brown first. So I'm gonna do Coconut, and then I'm gonna try out that next shade. I'm gonna go in with this peachy shade right there. It's called Hibiscus, and I'm gonna apply that to my outer crease. I'm gonna switch brushes just so I can get right in there. Wrong brush. Oh yeah, this is so pretty. I like that. For my lid, I'm doing gold accessories, so I think I'm gonna get a nice, warm gold. I'm gonna go in with Pyramid from the Pyramid palette from Anastasia Beverly Hills. So, I'm gonna add a little bit of that Hibiscus shade just onto the outer corners. My eye, well, my lid and my crease area, and blend that out. Not too much because I just don't want to do too much. But a little some. This is pretty as hell, though. Alright, boom. Okay. I was gonna do some wings liner, but honestly, I have been doing wings liner for like the past 2 weeks. Sometimes, obviously, I don't wear makeup every day, but it feels like I've been doing wings liner a lot lately, so I'm gonna keep it simple and just put on some lashes. I'm gonna find what lashes I'm gonna apply, and then I'll be right back. I haven't worn dramatic lashes in a while because these, to me, feel like, I don't know, like super extra. I've been keeping it real simple lately, but I forgot that these used to be like my favorite pair of lashes. It's crazy. crazy. I used to wear some wings on my eyes. But anyways, the current motive, or the motive that was happening before, is a dub, because my girl just called me and she's like, yeah, it's whack. I didn't even take in that it's raining and it's a rooftop party, so no, we're just like, nah, we're gonna try to find something else. But I mean, at this point my face is already done and I'm still gonna film this video for you guys even if I don't end up going out anywhere. So yeah, these lashes are called Berlin from Arty Beauty. By the way, I'm gonna go in with a little bit more bronzer, just warm my face up a little bit. And I need to, before spraying my face, well, I need to do my under eyes, but I'm gonna do that after I take off my hair tie. I'm about to rip this off, because honestly, ooh, child. Okay, oh, it's white. Let me just quickly wrap or fix my ponytail wrap real quick. I don't even know what's happening right now, I guess. With this damn ponytail, like, okay, so brush this out. I'm not even done my makeup, but it's bothering me. Brush that down. Out. I don't have patience for this right now, but also I have to make sure I don't wrap it too tight, because even though I don't even wrap it that tight, my head is so sensitive. I rewrapped it yesterday and it wasn't even tight, and I had like the worst headache ever. Okay, I'm gonna wet this. When I'm done, I'm so mad that white right here is white. But anyways, I'm gonna have to cry. Alright, for my under eyes, I'm gonna go into the Flamingo palette from Violet Voss. And I'm just trying to think if I wanna use Poolside or Sandals, the more darker burnt orange. My clutch is more like Sandals and my heels are like in between Popsicle, which is the brighter orange. I think to make it more vibrant, I don't want it to be too dark and then come off as red, so I'm gonna go in with Popsicle. I feel like you don't see it enough, so I'm gonna go in with Sandals. Oh yeah, this one actually looks a lot better. For my inner corner highlight, I haven't used this in a while. This is the pigment from MAC. This is in Melon. This used to be like my everyday inner corner highlight. Haven't used her in a while. I bought this when I first started wearing makeup. Like, this was my first MAC item I bought. And the Yash lipstick. Oh my god. This lasts so long. I just knocked it over and I was about to tell you guys. I knocked it over and like more than half of it has spilled out. And there's still so much in it because it's loose, like, shimmer pigment, so it'll literally last you a really long time. Especially if you're a makeup artist, it's such a good investment. I think it was, like, $12. So, yeah. Okay, of course, I'm going to apply some mascara. Thank you.
This look is lit though, I'm not gonna lie. If I don't go anywhere, I'm gonna be so annoyed. Not to mention, I've been running around all day trying to make sure my outfit was lit for this party, and we're not even going. Bruh. I'm gonna set my brows with some brow gel real quick. And I am definitely doing like straight up nude, no pink or anything, like just nude gloss, bitch. Nude gloss. My eyebrows have been coming out really nice lately, so I'm happy. Okay, for my blush today, I'm gonna use the Peachy Love Blush Trio from ABH, and I'm gonna mix these two right here, the two pink ones, Nectarine and Ginger. Oh my god, I just realized I didn't even do highlight yet. It doesn't even look bad, but let's go and do that now. I'm gonna go in with this Fix & Go Stay Matte 2-in-1 Primer and Setting Spray from Rimmel London to lock all this in. I'm gonna cover my eyes. Well, try to. Oh no. Two things. I didn't bronze my forehead yet and like blend in my foundation. It doesn't look bad, but I need to do that. And there was something else I forgot. I've never, okay, it's okay, relax. Relax, it's not that serious. I'm gonna use the Fenty Beauty highlight today. Is that what I'm using? No. I'm gonna use Oh Darling by MAC. Nice gold. Right there, right there. I mean, honestly, the daylight has gone down, so I don't really need to worry about where the light's hitting, but I am taking a picture for sure, best believe that. So, should I still wear it straight or should I make it curly? I don't know. My head feels so big when it's straight because it's like flat. And when it's curly, my head doesn't feel big. I'm gonna go ahead and bronze my forehead. Blend the little line I have there going on. Blend that in. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and line my lips with a Cork liner. Ooh. Yo, this makeup look is gorgeous. Hey, I'm gonna mix these two lippies. They're from ABH. I'm gonna go in with Honey first. And then I'm gonna go in with Peachy. I just want nude and I can't find my everyday nude right now. So this is what we're doing. And I'm gonna go in with the Morphe Gloss in Boho to, you know, blend everything together. Alright. Do I still want to wear curly? I think so. Do I? I don't know. What do you guys think? This white shit right here is really pissing me off. I'm gonna add some water. But baby, this is a look. This is a fucking look. Alright guys, I am back. I went ahead and wet my ponytail. This isn't a hair video, obviously, because I didn't show you guys anything I did to my hair. But if you guys are wondering where this hair is from, it's the same hair that I used when I got a half down ponytail like 2 months ago. Not the same exact bundles, fresh bundles. But yeah, I'm not working with the company in this video. I just decided to do another ponytail to give my edges a break before I go ahead and do another frontal. So the hair is from Uni's Hair, and it's the Peruvian. Ooh, my nipple. Oh, you can't see it. But it's the Peruvian Deep Wave from Uni's Hair. I believe I have in a 22 24 18. I only have two bundles in, so probably a 22 and a 24. I'm gonna go in with some Sephora Micro Smooth powder and just apply it to my face, especially, you guys know this is my problem area, my smile lines. So I've been like going in with powder sometimes, and it just makes my skin look extra flawless. So I am loving this face right now. So I didn't even update you guys. I'm going to that same party. My girl's like, no, let's just go. I'm actually over it, but I mean, I look too good not to go anywhere. And I need to get my pic, so I'm gonna ask you to take my picture, obviously. But after that, like, I'm not going out for the rest of the week. Honestly. Okay, good. As long as I don't get it on my white shirt, my good white shirt. I'm gonna add my beauty mark. And then I think that's it, honestly. I just need my ponytail to dry so it can be nice and big and fluffy. But baby, I look good. I look good. So, I mean, that's it for this part, honestly. I'm gonna go ahead, head over to my mirror, show you guys my outfit. So yeah, let's go.
Okay, I don't know why, hold on guys. Oh, there we go. All right guys, so here is, my clutch is upside down. This is my outfit. My earrings are from Topshop. I love these. I actually have some gold ones, but I don't know. I like these ones better. For some reason, every time I wear the other ones, I don't like them. But these, oh honey, these are gorgeous. My ribbed one shoulder top is from Topshop as well. And then I'm wearing the Jamie jeans from Topshop again. You guys, I need to buy another pair. I didn't know that they had so many different styles of Jamie jeans. So I wear them so much, and I can tell they're gonna get, like, you know, they're gonna get old soon and washed out, because I wear these like basically every time I wear denim now. I'm like, I'm obsessed. I got this belt from Forever 21. It was literally like $8.
My heels are from Forever 21. I love these so much. I'm not gonna lie, the straps
on, like, across my toes are a little tight right now, but it's okay. I always bring extra shoes when I'm going out. I shouldn't be standing for too long anyways either. And then my clutch is also from Topshop. So basically everything on my body, as I said, is from Topshop. Minus the belt and the heels. I'm actually gonna head out now because I actually have to go. But I hope you guys enjoyed watching this Get Ready With Me. These are my favorite and your guys' favorite videos. My favorite videos to film, your guys' favorite videos to watch. And I really like that because I'm just, this is my thing, okay? I love putting looks together. I feel so fly right now, but I love putting looks together, and I love that you guys appreciate it because, yeah, I just love fashion, and I just love being a look. Give this video a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you guys haven't already. And I'll see you guys in my next video.